Quick tip for baseball and softball infielders. On backhand balls, we want to get our eyes behind our glove. The way we do this, we bend our knees and we get our back flat. I see too many infielders that either just bend at the waist or they just bend at the knees. I've got to bend at both. My waist and my knees, get my eyes low behind the glove. The closer I can get my eyes to the ball, the more often the ball is going to go into the glove.